challenger. Introducing the challenger. From Columbus, introducing the champion. From Richmond.
There's the suplex. She seems. Alexa Bliss. She's Mickie James.
B. Cole.
A bit of a show of strength here.
Yeah, I don't care how strong you are. It's not easy to walk around.
That one, Corey. You can say that again. Perfectly timed slam.
There it is.
Could this be it?
Two.
Shoulder got up, but I don't think it.
Oh, man, she is rolling. Oh, spiking DDT. That's what makes her so dangerous.
Two.
Oh, man. No question about that one. That strike was.
Can you believe this?
You can see the confidence just. Alexa Bliss may have her where she wants her. Oh, Alexa with the knee. Oh, the mitt kick right on the money. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two, three.
James.
Decisive victory here in this triple threat match.
Michael, if you told me at the start of this triple threat match that she was going to be the one walking away with the win, I would have told you you're crazy.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step. Right where you are, people. Showing an aggressive side here. Challenger starting to falter. He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
Well, he had to expect to take some.
Uh-oh, Cole, I think we know what the Viper's doing.
Yeah, Randy Orton was in position.
Oh,
oh, we know what's coming next.
Oh, boy, do we ever.
Boom!
Be careful here.
Man, I knew this was going to be a closely fought battle.
Wow, an A-list.
With
bang!
Butter. It won't be from lack of conditioning.
Talk and RKO!
The Miz getting out.
It could be over here.
Two, three. He is the Apex Predator, the Viper, Randy.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
What amazing action we're seeing here at the Royal Rumble. Opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And
gentlemen, huge title match coming up
and a huge opportunity.
Anywhere. It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
Match here.
I totally agree.
Look out.
The Bex blows call there.
quick thinking by Nia Jax.
Now it's Becky Lynch.
Surprising, considering she's been able to execute not one, but two finishers so far here tonight.
Easier said than done, Michael.
Reverses that one.
Moved by her right there.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
WWE's top star is ready to go here in one-on-one action. This is the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this.
Put your phones down, guys. These superstars are about to give us the show.
Just making his presence felt there.
That he's here.
We may have just...
worry about
it. I know it's early.
Spies him.
The King of Strong.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
No, he reverses it.
Bobby Roode with a kick. Here it comes.
The Glorious.
Bobby Roode with a kick. Here it comes.
The Glorious DDT.
Is it enough, though?
Ah, oh, that was close, so close.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
What amazing action.
The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in.
This the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go.
Cass.
What, in your opinion, can the WWE Universe expect from him here?
You'd have to expect we'll see a lot.
Balor on the way. You better look out now.
Big Cass not looking so great right now.
He may have to start reevaluating. John Cena's heading his way.
Could be trouble here, guys.
It's the Big Show.
Surprises him with that drop kick. Saw that one coming. Wow. Missed by a mile. There's the elimination. Here's Cesaro. Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow. He's better than that.
Head of steam. See how long he can sustain it.
Well, look at this, folks. Dolph Ziggler is going to get his paws into this. He's making a statement here with this. It's a move.
You can't win.
Check out R-Truth.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
John Cena has been.
And here's Bray Wyatt.
Big Show is in control of this.
And that's elimination right there, guys. With an exclamation point, no less.
A terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
There's the... There's the elimination.
Number 10 will be joining us momentarily.
A brutal clip. There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
It's Rollins. Seth Rollins. It was rumored all day he was in the building.
Most time in there, only to come up short for their efforts.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Ziggler is unstoppable when he's feeling it like this.
Oh, it's Chris Jericho. Oh, no, it's Braun Strowman.
It's his chances of main eventing WrestleMania. Who's this going to be? It's like he tapped into some unseen energy source.
And in comes Roman Reigns.
There's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long?
There's another chop. Here we go, guys. Elimination.
And in comes Mark Henry. Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
Man, Mark Henry, what offense. It's AJ Styles.
And that shot finds its target.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Chris Jericho.
That's elimination.
Strike one, two, and three. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, yeah, it's Kofi Kingston.
Well, AJ Styles is...
A jarring uppercut. There's the elimination.
Goes on the move, guys.
It's Carl Anderson. This is going to get interesting. Real interesting.
Dodges trouble there.
You got all over it, guys. Yeah, this might very well lead to an elimination. Styles looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
Well, look at this, folks. Kofi Kingston.
And there's a big time. Knee delivers. This guy has what it takes to make major impact here.
Yeah, you have to expect to make some noise here tonight. Chris Jericho's on the attack.
And that's elimination. Ready to go with Rusev.
Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around.
The best in the business.
Looks like Eric Rowan has decided to get involved here.
Look at the pain on his face after that neck breaker.
Strowman is taking no prisoners right here. As usual.
Look who it is. It's Luke Harper.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Oh no, it's Brock Lesnar. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He misses on that one.
What do I have to do to get back in this thing? Strowman is taking no prisoners right here.
There's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long?
What Brock is feeling it. Good luck to you.
There's the elimination.
Goes. Unleashing it for the second time now. Braun Strowman is a force with him.
There's the elimination, Byron. A possible elimination coming up.
Number 24 has a good chance of winning this, guys.
And gets out of harm's way.
Oh, boy, that could have been bad, Michael.
And now here's Samoa Joe. Oh, he's one step ahead on that one. Nice job getting out of trouble. And there's a big-time elimination.
Braun Strowman has been...
Incredible impact on that slam.
Look who it is. It's Luke Gallows.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
Things are about to get interesting now.
You can say that again.
Oh, my God. When you hear that music, it sends chills through your body. It's Kane. The big red monster Kane is here. My God, no one is safe.
Made him pay there.
And there's the reversal from Luke Gallows.
I don't know, Michael. It's not going to be easy.
Here's Jason Jordan. Hold on. Change of plans here.
Interesting approach, Michael. I'm not
sure. There's the elimination.
Luke Harper.
Sami Zayn is heading this way.
Joe is rolling, and he doesn't have an answer for him.
And what a reversal from Luke. There's the reversal from Luke Gallows.
Pays for that one. And that's it. When this guy's...
I think I know who this is.
What a shot. That was... There's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long?
Now with Kevin Owens.
Eliminated.
His drop kick connects.
Has been eliminated.
And that's elimination right there, guys. With that he's here. Can you believe it?
Jason Jordan has been eliminated.
Of the guys in the ring right now,
there's the elimination, Byron.
That was a...
Oh, no. Here we go. Sami Zayn sees it.
There's the elimination, Corey.
Sami Zayn!
What an amazing finish to what may have been one of the most exciting Royal Rumble matches I've seen in years.
And you could tell it took every ounce of energy in that body to pick up that last elimination. Very nicely done.
That'll do it for this year's Royal Rumble match. And I, for one, cannot wait to see what this guy can do.